the Church of Robot Jesus, almighty Android version 2.0. You're gonna be rebooted when you see His Majesty, you know. You know, he's a cybernetic force of awesome power. He's generating terabytes of love, transmitting it as binary encoded beauty from above. You can send your prayers by Bluetooth, Wi-Fi or USB, and the visions you receive are in HD. 1080p. He's sending down his holy light from a geostationary satellite. The last hope for humanity is floating in zero gravity.
Okay, Houston, I can see it up ahead. Jeez, look at the size of that thing. It appears to be opening. Are you getting that, Houston? What is that?
We don't come to this church to meditate, or for the silicon wafers. No, we just come here to
exterminate,
and know that nothing can save ya.
It's now 3 weeks since the arrival of Robot Jesus version 2, or as some are calling it, the second coming.
Robot Jesus.
It's been estimated that 25% of the world's population is now dead. Authorities have recently announced that converting to robot Christianity is now strongly advised.
Oh, Robot Jesus! That ain't the way to make us love you! Because the beam's hitting our head, making us sad, making us dead. Not what you want to do! Oh, if you want